Rahul Gandhi to APC and Chandrababu Samavisan Konsakutondi. Desa Rajaki Alo Kilaka Parinamanga is Samavisani Bavistunaru. BJPki Vetrikanga, Migita Patilani Ekan Chesedisaga, Churchel Konsakistunaru Chandrababu. Udem Nunchi, Dililo, busy busy on the CM. Ivalti Samavisala, Viveralanu Saintra Marukan Telakuvela in Chadunaru. Rahul, Chandrababu Betilo, Kopula Rajo, Ahmed Patel, Kambam Pati, CM Ramesh, Galla Jaydev Taditalu Naru. Ika Telangana lo Congress TDP Kutamiki Samandinchi, Potula Paina Churchaku Vachinatlu Telusindi. Rahul Gandhi to APCM Chandrababu Samavesam Konsagutondi, Desa Rajakiyalo, Kilaka Parinamanga ee Samavesanni Bhavistunnaru. BJPki Vetirekanga, Migita Partilanu Ekam Chese Disaga, Charchalu Konasagistunnaru Chandrababu. Udayam Nunchi Dililo, Busy Busyga Unna Babu, Ivalti Samavesala Vivaralanu Sayantram 6 Gantalaku Velladinchanunnaru. Rahul, Chandrababu Betilo, Kopula Raju, Ahmed Patel, Kambam Pati, CM Ramesh, Galla Jaydev Taditarulu Unnaru. ఇక తెలంగాణలో కాంగ్రెస్ టీడీపీ కూటమికి సంబంధించి పొత్తులపైన చర్చకు వచ్చినట్లు తెలిసింది. Rahul తో భేటీ కంటే ముందు శరద్ పవార్ ఫరూక్ అబ్దుల్లా తో భేటీ అయ్యారు చంద్రబాబు. బీజేపీ పాలనలో పరిస్థితులు మారిపోయాయని ప్రజాస్వామ్యాన్ని కాపాడుకోవాల్సిన సమయం వచ్చిందన్నారు చంద్రబాబు. దేశం చాలా సమస్యల్లో ఉందని ఫరూక్ అబ్దుల్లా అన్నారు. అంతకుముందు ఆజాద్తో ఢిల్లీ ఎయిర్పోర్ట్లో 15 నిమిషాల పాటు చంద్రబాబు సమావేశమయ్యారు.
And in such situation, there was a suggestion from Chandrababu Faruqi that we should discuss all these issues collectively, and in that connection, we should try to invite non-BJP political party leaders to assess the situation and take some cause. That cause or mission will be save country, save democracy. If we collectively work to save democracy, we can definitely save institutions also.
Either you name democracy and also institutions, even now, if you see the fate of this nation, great nation, we are all feeling very bad as senior leaders of this country. We wanted to discuss other political parties. There are so many senior leaders on their own, and also they are having some strength, including Rahul ji. We want to discuss with everybody. And finally, what we thought, have a meeting in Delhi, and then we can discuss, and then we can chalk out a program for future, how to move forward. At the end of the day, this great nation has given recognition for all of us. This is the future. We have to protect future generations and also future of this great nation. That is our mission. We don't have any ambition. We are not for power. We are not for seats. But we are interested only in the nation. That's why we are all working. They instructed to me to talk to other political parties convenient to all of us. Anti-BJP, who are all parties are there. We will meet together. We'll check out a program.
That the country is going through very difficult times. You have seen the conditions of the CBI. You have seen the condition what RBI is going through. The nation is going through great crisis. I don't think nation has noticed such crisis ever since the nation was created. Today, democracy is in danger and the nation people are in danger. That is why we all met as Sharadji has said, to work out a common minimum program. How do we save democracy? How do we save institutions? How do we save nation? That is the thing on which we met. And as Sharadji has said, that Chandrababu ji will be talking to all other leaders so that we can meet here in Delhi. And all three of us will be the conveners of that meeting, which will be held here. And you will hear post that what will be achieved.